When I edit any color hair except black, really easy. First connect the hair, then set the layer to multiply and add some shadows, then set the layer to add then shadows. At last add some glaze highlights to it and we're done. When I edit black hair, how do y'all edit black hair?